Yes, I proceed. The sentence in order. With regards to the first accused, who is charged with the offence of willful failure to comply with the law relating to the management of funds and regarding of expenditures, contrary to section 45, subsection 2, and then section 48, subsection 1 of the Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act. Count 1 and 2 respectively, I hereby fine him 400,000 shillings on each count, or 2 years imprisonment, or 2 years imprisonment in default. The sentences to run consecutively. He's acquitted under section 215 in respect of count 3, where he was charged with a similar offense for lack of sufficient evidence. With regards to second to eighth accused who are facing similar charge of willful failure to comply with the applicable procedures and guidelines relating to procurement and tendering of contracts, contrary to section 45, subsection 2B, as read in section 48, subsection 1 of Act No. 3 of 2003, in count 4 and 5 respectively, I hereby fine each one of them 300,000 shillings, or in default, 1.5 years imprisonment on each count. The sentences to run consecutively. Right of appeal. Accused persons have no previous conviction and should be treated as first offenders. And what was said in mitigation on their behalf by defense counsel, as well as the aggravated circumstances highlighted by the prosecuting counsel, I note that the accused persons failed to take individual responsibility as accounting officers and tender committee members of the county government of Bungoma, leading to loss of public funds and the implications their actions would have on the people of Bungoma County.